this is the hair. Simple outfit. So. Ah. Hello?
Hey, girl.
Hey.
I was just grabbing something from Tim Hortons. Did you want anything?
Oh, no, thank you.
Okay, I should be there in like 10 to 15 minutes.
Okay, sounds good. This is the hair. Watch my flexi route tutorial. Yeah, so we're gonna go to the mall, like around the mall, and sorry, I'm trying to fix my hair because I've never put bangs at the front. I had to pin it back because they were long, obviously. I keep pushing them back because I want them to be like fake. I mean, we want them to be. I want my eyebrows to kind of show, to be honest, but. I don't know. I'm experimenting with this style. But we're gonna go around the mall and we're going to find something to eat around there. The next time you see me, I'll probably be in Aisha's car and then we're gonna do our thing.
Okay, there.
So we're at Scatterbush, but there's a wait, so we have some menus and, you know, we're just gonna look at, some menus. It's an Italian restaurant, and so I'm probably gonna get some pasta, but you have the drinks. So
yeah, I'm looking at the drinks like I'm gonna get something to drink.
I'm getting water. I don't know.
I feel like having something like seafood.
I just had I can never say it properly. It's like gnocchi or gnocchi. Gnocchi?
Gnocchi.
It's like these little like pasta like balls, like I don't know how to explain it, but they're good. They're always good.
No.
I just had that literally like last week Friday. Straight up meatballs.
This is so funny. I'm literally like, I'm done. I've never just sat in front of a camera and spoken.
I know, so different.
But you get used to it.
You do. I think I get more used to it. I would just be like sitting down and I'd be like, hey guys.
But you know, when you're on your own, I feel like it's so much better because you can say whatever crap you want to say.
No one's listening to you.
Yeah, it's definitely different, but it's okay. You know, this is the last birthday I'm spending with you. For
I'm coming
to Kenya. Yeah, I know, but I'm just saying, like, I don't know when I'm gonna spend.
This girl's leaving me to go to Kenya. She's getting married! She's getting married! Isn't this so crazy?
Crazy.
I'm so happy for you, my girl.
I can't believe I'm getting married.
That's so crazy.
Oh my god.
Like, we were just like little children. And
I know. I was watching our videos. I have a video of you from Athletic Banquet.
Oh, wait. I'm dead.
Wait, I hope it
loads.
Please load. I was gonna post this on your birthday, but I'm like,
don't embarrass me, you know?
Yeah. But it actually is a nice video. I mean, you can dance, so.
My god. That. He sent me that and I'm like, oh my god, I look so like, like I'm looking back at it and I'm just
but
like,
to be honest, from like prom and the semi and everything, I think that athletic banquet was probably the best event I've gone to.
Yeah.
What was prom? No, but yeah, I think that was like probably the best. The best.
Yeah, it was
because
it was nice and small too, and it was just like everyone was vibing. Like it was like no one was just
like
trying to,
at prom. The DJ was playing like EDM.
So bad. Like it was actually so bad.
Look, damn, this video is not loading. You're so lucky.
I'm dead. Remember?
But like, look.
I'm dead. I'm dead already. I can see that from like.
You can't even see it. Oh yeah, look, but like her hair.
Oh my god. From root, like my hair was red, and now it's.
Her name was Jeda Brafo. Like, look, your hair was so red.
So red.
It was red.
It was like. It always bled on everything. Like, you could see it. It was just.
After you dyed your hair, you came for a soccer match. Do you remember that?
Yeah, I came straight as soon as I.
And everyone's like,
they're like, I didn't want that to be the first. Like, I'm in my soccer clothes, just coming from the hairdresser, my hair's just straightened. I'm coming, like, everyone's like,
Jada?
My hair was bloodshot red. I went back home.
The red was all over my jersey. Like,
are you so serious? Bad. Yeah. I don't even think I gave back my jersey.
Yeah, I didn't. I kept all my jerseys.
I have my volleyball one too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have all my jerseys. Even from Williams Parkway.
Really?
Yeah. And I remember Mr. Pete was like to me, oh, you have my jersey. I'm like, no, I don't.
Oh god. I wonder how he's doing. I feel like he doesn't work there anymore.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I don't know.
He was a perv.
Okay.
He was, though.
Oh, God.
He was.
He was a little, touchy.
Yeah, very.
And he was very...
He was very touchy.
I would say.
Like, he didn't care.
Passionate.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to come back and show you guys our food that we're eating, and then we're gonna go from there. I need to go to Indigo.
You know we should have gone this whole time?
Where?
To Indigo.
Well, yeah.
While we were just sitting here.
Should we go?
What if they call us when we're there?
Oh, and I know it's you when you're trying to hold on to my attention. Won't you let it go? Try to watch, trying to get a reaction. I am a driver, so I cannot be touched. Yeah.
So these are the books I'm getting. So this one's called Lost Girls. It's a true crime book. I might get this asparagus where I can grow it. I might. We'll see. I'm getting these planners. I wanted this one because it's nice and sleek, but after much thought, it's not going to be worth it because it's too tiny. But this one is a planner to help for school, even though I usually just use my phone for reminders. But now, because of YouTube and everything, I want to start writing things out, and it's just going to be easier. That's why I'm getting this. It's specifically for YouTube to write out all my video ideas. So, yeah. These are the...
want it bad and you need it. I don't want to be feeling dead, so I said it. I was even. I thought you would be real. I thought you would be right. Talking all of that tough shit.
I just got a package in the mail. This came in quick. And I pre-ordered this too. So I am Gia. Guys, I'm going to do a haul, a little I am Gia haul. I'm so excited. I'm gonna take some nice photos in these next week, maybe. Oh gosh, butterflies. I love butterflies. This is the back. Barbara girl. I'm so excited to put the whole tracksuit on, but not right now because I'm gonna go outside and start reading this book. So let's go.
I thought that I was dreaming when you said you love me. Started with nothing. I had no chance to be there. I couldn't see you coming. It started with nothing. Ooh.
to my lash appointment with Emily. You guys will meet her. And yeah, it looks like it's gonna rain, and I hope it doesn't. Can't wait to get my lashes done. I'm so excited. Haven't done them since literally January, so I'm just wearing this crop top. This crop top's from Urban Outfitters. These pants are from Aritzia. I'm wearing my sweater because it was probably gonna be easy. So yeah. Literally, I was waiting outside for so long. Not here.
Oh.
Like, there's a whole line right here, and it's not moving. I don't know. I thought there was an accident, but no one's moving. So I had to park all the way down the street.
And you walked?
Yeah. So sorry.
Like, I was here at 1, and I was just waiting, like, for it to move, but it wasn't. Okay. Yeah. I'm never coming this way. I'm, like, so confused.
I know, right? So confused.
Okay. Do you want to, like, introduce yourself? So shout yourself out. Oh my gosh. Oh, I love your hair, by the way.
Yeah,
you dyed it?
Yeah.
Oh, it looks so good.
Hi, guys.
Okay.
I'm Emily.
Emily. She's bomb at lashes.
Thanks,
Jada.
Jada's one of my OG clients.
Yes. I'm definitely going to link all her stuff below, but let me get my lashes done.
So, sorry for the music. Got my mom. It's jamming. It's her gospel. Let me do my lashes. I love them. I'm so happy. Like, oh, I haven't had lashes since January. So, super excited. And my eyebrows are done. Like, it's just a good month. It's just a good month. Yeah. So, they're done. I think I'm going over to Megan's house soon. I don't know if we're still going to go to dinner because it was raining very hard. And there was also a tornado alert. And I got it while I was driving. And it scared the living life out of me. But yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna call her soon and see what's going on. I hope we go. It looks like it's getting better outside. It's all sunny and hot, so we'll see. We shall see. Ooh, just, oh. Are you checking this? Are we getting this? Okay. This is my hair. I should probably vlog me doing my hair, but I should save that for hair videos. And I'm also just learning how to vlog all this stuff, so sorry if you want to see that, but I just put them into I couldn't decide on the earrings. I didn't show that, but I might change them. I don't know. I might get rid of the chain. This is the My room's a mess because I was trying to, when I'm getting ready, it just gets messy. So, yeah. We're about to go downtown to Sibo Wine Bar. I think that's what's called, Sibo Wine Bar. I didn't do any, like, eyeshadow or anything. I haven't put on concealer in so long, but I just put some concealer on. You can barely see it. Like, I just thought I should do something. I did fill my eyebrows a little bit, but yeah, I got my lashes done, so I don't need to do nothing. So yeah.
Oh, you're vlogging.
Hi guys. They look so good. So we're gonna go to Sibo Wine Bar. We'll take some pictures. Gonna put some heels on. I'm so done.
It's gonna be great.
Excited?
Yeah.
You guys excited. Are done.
My head's starting to hurt because I'm smiling so hard.
I know, me too. I'm so excited. We, all three of us haven't been together in so long. So.
December?
Literally December. We're on Mo's, like, thing.
Oh, yeah, because we went to sushi in March. But,
oh, yeah.
I wasn't there. But wait. I was gonna say Shanice's baby shower.
But I wasn't there.
But you didn't. Mm-hmm. There's always someone.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll see you guys when we're there. Oh, okay. Yes!
I'm dead!
I'm done. I'm trying to think. This is like deep, like back downtown, too. So you can search up some places if you want. I have no clue. Oh, this nice wall. Nice wall. Bye. We're like at the back of downtown, so it's like different. It's boring. That's what we mean by different. So we should do that.
Some good places.
Yeah, we could pick some good pics. Good onion. When you said you love me, we started nothing. I had no chance to prepare. But I'm gonna try to make this quick as possible. So it is not the next day, but it is Thursday. I didn't end up vlogging. It was only supposed to be a weekend vlog, and I forgot to make an outro, and I didn't know if I wanted to make a video outro or like do something with words or what. I don't know. This is it. But because I'm doing it today, I might as well show you what I got from the hair store. So I got a few new things from Chloré Beauty Supply, and I also went to Shoppers to get a new face cream, a face cleanser, because mine ran out. And I actually got a different one. I usually get this, the Spectro Sensitive Skin, the purple bottle, but it was $15 for this size. Like, I don't even know the milliliters of it, but this size was only like 15 bucks. Well, not only, it was 15 bucks. And this was 9. Look at the difference. It was like this, about this small. And so I'm like, let me just try this out because they don't have the size I needed. So I decided to just get this one. I hope it works out well. I didn't even smell it. I want to smell it now. I'm not too fond of the smell, not gonna lie. It's very... I definitely will go back to my old one. That's what I'm gonna say. I don't like the smell. It says combination skin. Honestly, I looked at the back, I compared them, and honestly, this had more than what the other one had. I hope it works out. If it doesn't, we die. So, I got a bonnet because my bonnet, I lost my bonnet. And there it is, so. And I hope this. I brought extra large. Ooh, it's silk. Yes, good, good, good. Ooh, yes, okay. I was worried because I was like, I was worried if it wasn't tight enough around the edges because it's extra large. Because my hair be huge, right? And so. Yes! My mom was bragging the other day, so I bought some. She's just like, oh, I melt this shea butter, I melt this and I put it all in my body, all this stuff. So I'm like, okay, I'll try it. She's begging me. And I was actually talking to my stepmom Kara about it because I have a cut on my leg, and she was telling me that shea butter will help with my cut. And Monique, you know why I have this cut, if you're watching this. But yeah, I got pure, 100% pure yellow chunk shea butter. It's like this. She's pure. So, if people don't knock. We don't knock in this house. I also got, okay, so I was gonna get Moroccan oil hydrating, intense hydrating mask, right? Because I'm like, let me treat myself. It's expensive. It's like $37 just for the mask. But I'm like, that's, even though I've used it, like a sample of it, it was so good. And it left my hair feeling so good. Like, even though I had to rinse it and everything, it was just so nice. But then I'm like, no, like, because the product is so good and it's expensive, I want to find something that could stay in my hair, like a leave-in. And I couldn't find a leave-in conditioner. So I found a hydrating styling cream, and I'm like, I can just use that to hydrate my hair anyways. And so, yeah, I hope it's good.
Smells nice.
I hope this works. I hope this is what it looks like. Oh my god. I didn't even show you all these things, but this is how they look like. This is a satin bonnet thing. Oh my god. It was like $4. $5, $4.99. I got my leave-in conditioner that I always get. And then I got my shampoo that I always get. I had to restock my Pantene Golden Series shampoo. This is her. Gives me much lip. Focus. There we go. And then I got, again, an OG. My Indian Healing Clay Mask. There we go. And that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. I didn't do much today to vlog. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this weekend vlog. And I hope to see you in my next video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.